Hello, welcome back to the Saboteur. We've got some stuff to do. We're in the Champagne Ardenne area, and we've got a bunch of things that I want to collect. There is also, and I believe I've already got it, so I do apologise for that. Although, I think I did that stunt jump when I did the how to get the silver dart. The stunt jump, I think, is there-ish. And you jump off and you carry on going. But we'll do it anyway. Because it should still be there. Right, so what we need to do is get over here without causing too much suspicion. He says, and gets that done. For no reason. No reason at all. I didn't actually do anything to cause them to turn up, which is a first. Oh! Why is that dude being so hostile? They've heard of me? Maybe. Right, so if you still want it, and you really do want it, you can come over here and pick up the silver dart. There is also the... oh god, what is that? Kinds of convertible. So there are still some things here which you can still get if you are so inclined.
We'll see how proud you are with my fucking boot up your arse.
Now that's how you turn the alarm off. That is very, very, very important later. This postcard. A second and let that come all the way back down, because I'm going to get quite a bit going over here. And then,
ow!
Just jump off there like that. It's fine. What are you down there? Yeah, I don't know. But anyway. First things first. Around the back of the building. I should say, on top of the building. So he's never reached the level of AC1 3 for me. Yeah. Someone's just reading my or watching my review of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Thank you for the comment. That's how you get to that one. Just remember to put my things on silent, which they are now. It's been a while since I've done a review of a game. How is that not a Freeplay target?
Bloody hell!
Look up. So what the hell are you? How do I find out?
Son of a bitch!
That's the stunt jump.
Watch it, fella!
Oh, what am I doing? I can go back up the other way. Or I could have done if there was a ladder. There isn't. You come out there during a mission. The missions are already built into the game, they just haven't been activated. It's not like a lot of other games where the mission structure just happens to be built into the game itself. These have everything already pre-programmed, just ready to go, whereas now you do something like that and it's activated on the fly whenever it's needed to be. Right, so to get that stunt jump, come over here. That's a stunt jump. Done. Oh, I did notice something on one of the last videos, so just take that down. A touch, there we go. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going there. Not much, I just needed to turn the game volume down slightly because it I don't know why, but it went up between a video and another one. For no reason.
The French like their bumpy roads.
Apparently. Ignore going all the way around. It's not gonna be. It would have been quicker just to go all the way around. Oh, seriously? It's a race car and it can't get up there. Oh my. I've been at much steeper climbs in cars in this game before. Wow. Okay, not a shortcut, not in the least. It would have been quicker just to go down the train tracks. Actually, yeah, it would. So what the hell am I coming over here for? This is a propaganda speaker, I'm not... Oh, it's a stunt jump! First things first, blow up that. Because you never know. It helps, trust me. You don't get any more people coming after you. That made it. Right. So there were still some stunt jumps left, but not many. Okay. Let's go there, across. Then I can go back to Gare de l'Est and then over to there. Or do I do it there? There. There, there, then there. No, we'll do that first. That's not in the game, that's someone on the road. From YouTube or Twitter. It's always Twitter. Let's go this way because it is this way. There we go. We've got a supply box. A Foucault tank. and a massive gun. And a tower to kill everyone with. Lovely.
Payback's a bitch!
Nice, didn't even notice me. Like it when it happens like that. Right, so we've got a couple of dudes and you. If we do you first. You'll come over. Okay, I need the music back on because I don't know what's happening. Let's blow up the tank. And I believe that's everyone, aside from the radar dude and the other dude over there.
Motherfuck!
Oh, and not forgetting him.
Deadly shot, that.
Oh, really?
Kick your arse back to Berlin.
Right, that should do everything, I hope. Oh, I forgot this one. Alright, in the meantime, though, let's blow everything else up. Just confirm that I have got everything. Yeah, just these bits down there. Might get me caught now. I like it when it's nice and easy like that. Floating in the air, but you can take out the supply drops just by doing that too. So, this one's going to be a bit tricky because I've only got three of those, but I think I'm going to do a maxi plant. One RDX to every single dynamite, to all the dynamite, so should be interestingly different. It's a good idea, but oh, that did take out the propaganda speaker as well. Yeah, I thought I just heard a train. It was my dog scratching itself. No, good. Right. I'll stick to what I was going to do. Go back to there. But in the meantime, I am going to get a restart when I do get there. Even if you count the dynamite, I'm running low. Which direction he's going to come from, but I'm going to get him. There he is.
I got the weapons. I deal in weapons.
Right. I know you deal in weapons. That's why you're here. Okay. So there's a bunch around here, along with the pigeon shooting. So just get these two first. I just want to know, in what universe is that not suspicious? Past the pigeon shooting, we get the box on the left. We get the armored car on the right. See me, don't care.
How much those boots were?
Where the fucking massive hammer?
Go. I know for a fact the other one is a resistant cache. Yeah, I'm going to stick to what I was doing. I'm going to clear these, then go to the station. Ask me why it just seems to move quicker when you do that. I have had some questions from people that have put links into the description of the thing, of the comment that they're making. I don't and will not advertise other sites through mine. It's nice if people actually refer me to something else, but as for actually doing something else like that, no, I will not do it. Because unless I actually see and like the site, I don't know whether or not I can actually, in good faith, recommend it to someone else, because I don't know if it's going to be a phishing site. So, that's why I say no. And also why a lot of comments, I'll say a lot, about six at the minute. Since Christmas, actually, haven't gone live. Thank you. That's going to be a jump, isn't it? No, it's a resistant cache. I honestly thought, with that being overlooking the river, I definitely thought that'd be a jump. Nice to know that I'm mistaken. Then these two over here. So we've got a nice little radar station and an observation tower. I like it when it's nice and easy. So I made about a no alarm. Perfect. Right. That's what I said about the game. A lot of it is just a lot of running. Well, for this particular free play area, it's just a lot of running around. Oh, you see the draw distance on that railway. That is not very far at all. It's all foggy. You won't notice it if you're flat, but when you go higher than the content, it's patently obvious that the draw distance is not that far away. But for other things, it really is. Like the big monuments, the airships, and other things like that, we're also looking. Well, there isn't really that much just big monuments around here, just that and the Eiffel Tower, which I believe you can see from every point in Paris, pretty much. Am I here? Good. Okay. This one's going to require some tenacity. I got the music up. No. Yeah, I do, but it's gone weird. No surprise. Me, I'm just planting dynamite everywhere. Oh, I can't do it there though. Right. Oh, I could have done it on the fuel dump and taken the general out. I'm doing it on the fuel dump and taking the general out. Oh, there's a wolf tank there as well. I was wondering if that's going to be too far away.
Oh,
took out the tower as well. I did everything, apart from the general. Great. Just great. I did everything apart from what I actually wanted. He even killed his guards, but didn't kill him. Wolf tank and the tower too. Twin tower, yeah. I want the general's uniform. I didn't even kill the guy that's monitoring the. Oh, great. Let him go over there. Oh, that killed the jet. Oh, perfect. I really want to lose uniform. I think doing this is going to take out the radar station and that. And the APC as well. But we'll find out. And probably the tower too. Oh, no, just the tower. Oh, of course you moved, why wouldn't you? Can you see me? I've lost one suspicion circle, it's good to lose the other one. There you go. Really? See, the only thing I hate about those radar stations is that they keep on doing that when they shouldn't. Right, now we've got blah blah blah. Just the train station to handle. And these, I'm not using any RDX with them, I'm just going to blow them up with dynamite because it's just easier. If I want to do radio controlled detonation, which is relatively easy with this, all you do is plant the dynamite. And shoot it later. outside him doing that, and then we turn around and shoot that. Yeah, it uses bullets and it uses dynamite, but it's much more controlled and much more easy. Because it gets you out of the danger zone before you do anything, which is good. Turn around, dynamite, and get your aim in. There we go. Where else am I going? I just walked straight on. Oh, this one I'm going to use RDS because it's the last one. And why not? Bye bye. Right, let's have a look on the map for the stats. Champagne on end, 6 of 6, 5 of 5, 1 of 1, 2 of 2, 2 of 2, 1 of 1, 2 of 2, 5 of 5, 2 of 2, 5, 9, 7, 2, 1, 5. 100%. Perfect. Save. Rolling thunder. Rolling thunder, yes. And go back to the safe house, go across the road to Santos, and pick up the Lorraine map, which is crazy. The recent games in the series never reached the level of both AC 1 and 3 for me. Hopefully they can improve it in the next game and bring back what made Assassin's Creed what it was. Yeah, I do believe that too. Aside from the assessment that 3 was actually a good game, it was pants.
Sure, interest you in some personal...
By profession. Far the worst Assassin's Creed game I've ever come across. My AC 1-3 were the best in the series. The peak of Ubisoft's time, truly incredible. Same guy. Assassin's Creed 1 was fantastic, but 3 was just a letdown. Game series has ever had, and that's the main reason. Arno was actually quite funny. See what I mean? And that is why I didn't take out that other bridge. It's crazy full of things. So, yeah. That is going to take two goes to do. Split in half directly through that bridge there. So everything to the east of Lorraine and everything to the west of Lorraine. And we'll be able to get all of that done. That village there, which I believe is Lorraine itself, that's quite tricky. Leading off to Saarbrücken, I'm sure that's where I picked up a couple of these things, is going to Saarbrücken and clearing out the bits around there. Stats, 2, 3, Saarbrücken, Havre, Champagne, Ardenne, Lorraine. Yeah, because I've taken out a sniper nest and a supply drop, and the only thing I can think of is that they were side by side when I got them, because I genuinely can't remember doing those. And I'm not trawling back through all of my videos to find one free play target that I took out that's supposedly in Lorraine, when it could very easily have been Saarbrücken, which it more than likely was. It wouldn't have surprised me if I'd have had the sense of mind to do it for one of these to appear here. It really wouldn't. Save game. Rolling Thunder. Yes. Actually, there is a quick and easy way to find out. A very quick and easy way to find out, actually. Load game. Grand Theft Auto. Fourth of the AM 15, no mission time, can't heal all wounds. Yeah, load that game. I think that's before I did anything. So we'll have a look and see what's what. And see if there are any, if there is anything that I've actually created. Incidentally, if you're wondering where I got the idea for my channel art, that. Stats. The rain. No, don't have any. Okay. I'm not meeting. Do I really need to meet Luke? Oh, crap. Okay. I'll be back in a second after I've done this bit here, and I will track down precisely where these extra bits are, because I'm sure they're where I thought. So I'll see you in a sec, and then we'll come back and do the rest of the Lorraine Freeplay targets. See you in a bit.